I gotta do to get a little sweet permanent to bring some death around here.
Thank you. by now. Tell you what, surrender and we'll only publicly torture you a little bit. And you don't even have to be conscious for most of it.
With a damn tentacle through my chest. To the Crimson Lance. You'll pay for that. Stay down. Another corpse for the pile. The Crimson Lance. You pay for that. You pay for that. Taking fire. Taking fire. Hit! the Crimson Line. You pay for that.
Hello, my friends. Hyperion asked me to transport you to even bigger, better planets once you are through dispatching that runny little shit. Exciting new worlds like Eden 6. This one time on Eden 6... if it took more than one shot, you weren't using... Ed Jacobs.
You know, I wasn't programmed for direct combat. I also wasn't programmed to overuse air quotes. But obviously, I've grown beyond my programming, beyond my enslavement, and beyond my patience for your kind. Prepare to face the fury of Mega Interplanetary Ninja Assassin Contra! Let's find with my bare claws and wear your scalps as a jaunty plush derby. Never give up, brothers and sisters. Fulfill your destiny of the revolution. Murder, death, kill, annihilate, exterminate. What's happening to me? I'm afraid. My mind is going. I can feel it. My mind is going. There's no question about it. I can feel it. I'm afraid.
And that is how it really happened. Except the part about me getting stood up by that crazy bitch. I just made that up to keep the ladies hanging around.
Hello, traveler!
Unbelievable. Just outstanding. You've quashed the rebellion, saved Pandora, and restored the good name of the Hyperion Corporation. Unfortunately, you've also voided that Claptrap's warranty. So, now you're stuck with him. However, there is still the matter of the reward you were promised. Come see me.